That's over, Fisher! Not this time!
Vic, I've got bad news.
And water remains wet. What do you got?
There are two generators powering the EMP. I need to take both out simultaneously, and I'm all out of C4.
Mark the GPS coordinates for me. I'll see what I can do when I get there.
Roger that.
Say again, area is not secure. Holding position.
Thank you. In them. Now hurry it up. The clock is ticking, people.
I don't like this.
Give them some time. They're probably just being thorough.
Well, they're dead. You hear any shooting? I don't hear any shooting.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
If our guys were down there and Fisher was still alive, they'd be shooting him, right?
Right.
But since there's no shooting, that means either Fisher took them all out, or they took Fisher out. And if they killed Fisher, why haven't they called it in?
Shit. We're in for it.
I didn't get that. Say again?
Yeah.
Hold position.
Hold position. Watch for movement. We're gonna hold position and wait for the contact. Hold up.
Keep your eyes open for the target.
Do a lot better than that.
Target in sight.
Not a chance in hell.
Hold up. Let the target come to us.
The area's a no-go. We'll wait here. Hold up. We'll wait for him here. Hold position. I say again, hold position. Nice try, Hotshot. Pan out and hold position. We'll wait for him here.
Yeah, right.
The area's compromised. We're gonna hold position here.
Hold it! The area's compromised. Woo! Looks like an ambush.
I got indications that the area ahead is not secure. Holding position.
I got signs of a possible ambush. Get ahead. Holding position.
Almost bit off more than I could chew.
Employers have put too much time and too much money in on this for you to fuck it up now. Sorry, soldier, but it's over.
I know you're busy, but listen up. Rim had me pick up Sarah to get her out of danger. She's on board, and we're inbound.
Dad, what's going on? Mr. Cost explained some of it, but I don't understand what...
Just sit tight, sweetheart. It's gonna be all right.
ETA is... But I need the second generator coordinates if I'm gonna help you. I can patch you into Prentice Carmel. Now avoid getting your ass shot before I get there.
Request permission to start shooting, sir!
Permission granted.
There he is! Light him up!
I like the look of it.
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
Not a good time, Vic. I'm taking fire from that chopper.
You'll think of something, but I need those coordinates or we're fucked.
Hang on. Got it?
Loud and clear. Hey, Sam, how's that for timing?
Vic, Vic, get us out of here!
Weapons are hot, he's firing.
No kidding. Find yourself some cover. This is gonna get messy.
Sarah.
I thought you were dead. They told me you were dead.
Sam, I'm sorry, but if I hear that Black Arrow radio chatter right, we are out of time. I'll let you sit next to her, but we gotta go. No!
Everybody strapped in? Next stop, 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue.
Is Grimm there?
Last contact I had with her, she told me where to find Sarah. Then she said she was going in to stop Reed. Haven't heard from her since.
We are going to help her, right, Dad? She looked out for me when you were gone. She could have just dumped me with a new name and walked away, and she didn't. And we are not going to walk away from her. Not now.
No worries, kid. We're on our way. Just gonna take a while. Gotta make sure our flight path is in the EMP clear zone until the pulse hits.
Oh my God.
Jesus. Those things are supposed to be clean.
All those people down there who don't know what happened.
Reed, what the hell did you just do?
Missile! Inbound!
Sarah, hang on!
I didn't think they'd have air defenses set up around the White House. I was wrong.